Welcome back to the Talos Principle. It's time to solve some more puzzles. And by solve puzzles, what I actually mean is jump up on a bunch of boxes and skip the entire thing. Well, okay, I guess I'll try to solve them normally. Oh, by the way, one quick thing I want to mention before I get going is in a recent patch, they actually added an additional control, which by default is unbound. So they added this, fast forward. So it's unbound by default, but of course I wouldn't bound it, just like the alternative use key. And that does exactly what it sounds like. It completely kills the sound, because I guess it's maybe hard to simulate sound at double speed, or perhaps it would just sound really terrible. But it makes everything go 2, maybe 3 times faster. Which is really nice, especially for when you're doing the recorder. I think I even mentioned at some point when I was using the recorder and I was just standing in one place and I just wanted to stay there for a while. I think I even said something like it'd be really nice if I could just fast forward or something of the sort. Well, now you can. And if you sprint, it becomes nauseatingly fast. So, that's pretty cool. In fact, it's so cool that I want to go to the one puzzle that actually has a recorder so I can try to utilize it. So let's go to that one. Where is it? Now I need to like restrain myself from just using it when I just want to go from one place to one place. Like, I could walk over here, or I could do this. But it's really weird the way everything goes silent. I don't like it. Carrier pigeons. Why did that thing just go so fast? Oh. From the fan? That's weird though, it doesn't... Like, it seems like it's not just getting pushed further away from the fan, it's also kind of speeding up. That's really strange. Okay, let's not do that. Did I just hear a computer? No, I think it's the soundtrack again. Like, I swear there's the sound of a beeping computer in this one song. Because I think this is the same song that I heard before in another snowy region. Another region where I also thought I kept hearing the sound of a computer. Alright, so what do we have? We have thingies, we have a fan, we have a box. Blue power, where am I trying to get to? Alright, I'm obviously going to be traveling on top of these things. End goal is to get inside of there, okay. I can't at the moment because of the fan. So, I'm trying to... what? Oh, cut off the blue power. Which means my ultimate goal is to... get a box up there to block it, maybe? Is there anything up there? I can't tell. Well, let's start going and see what happens. I'm trying to think of ways to break this puzzle, but I don't think there's anything I can do. I have 2 boxes, and all of these walls are extremely high. Yeah, there's just not much to work with here. N- Not sure if I've mentioned it before, but I just keep thinking, I'm not sure if it bodes well, the fact that I have more fun breaking the puzzles, or at least attempting to break the puzzles, than actually solving them normally. I feel like I've just kind of fallen out of love with the puzzles lately. Because they feel like, for the most part, they're not really doing anything new. They're just kind of throwing more stuff at me. Like, this time you have to utilize all the tools. And it's a huge maze. And there's explosives. But it's not really anything new, it's just kind of more. So much stuff that it's kind of confusing and overwhelming almost. But aside from that, it doesn't seem to really be anything new. So there's three boxes. Ah! Son of a... I'm seeing it pop up for a second, come on. Alright, I think I should be able to do this. Yeah. Okay, this time I am going to use fast forward. God, that's a really useful tool. I love it. Okay. What do you bet there's something back there? Big empty space. Crap, I can't get that one. I don't get the point of this fan. So it blows that thing out. Cool, I guess out to the point where it can cover the blue? But it doesn't stay there. I guess it would stay there if I blocked it in with a box? Or two boxes. Wouldn't I need two boxes to keep it in place, which means I can only put one box on top of it, which would not be nearly enough to hit the blue, would it? There's gotta be a way to just jump over there. I don't think I can quite reach it with two boxes. Mm-mm. Not quite. Okay, let's put this fan back on and just see what happens. Yeah, so it keeps it right there at the blue power. I guess. I mean, I suppose I just needed to turn off for just a split second, right? I guess. Oh wait, it doesn't bounce off if it hits something? It just stops? Wait, no, now it's bouncing. And now it's stopping? Interesting. So could two do it? No, you need three on top of it, or I would have to be up there. All right, let me try to stop it at just the right spot. About right. There's an obvious issue here, though. If I remove this, it's going to start moving. So, yeah. What's the idea here? What am I supposed to be doing? The fan makes this jump out directly underneath the blue power. That's obviously supposed to happen. I need to block off the blue power to stop the fan. There's only three boxes, right? I can't do some weird stuff with the fan and these things, can I? Can I put a fan on top of them? I don't see why you'd be able to. Okay, you can. Does that do anything? Doesn't seem to. Interesting. I could try my boxed glitch to get inside. Don't think it would work here, though. There's something to really grab the box. Now, I need to somehow get a box inside if I was to do that. Which, I can't even get in there, really. Nah, that's not gonna happen. I mean, I could jump into it from here. Just jump into the pathway of the laser. In fact, it's not gonna be tall enough, is it? Wait a minute, how long does that take to come back? Oh, wait a minute, that's it? That's it. None of this matters, you can just make a stack of two boxes. Wow. Okay, does anything special happen when I do this? Whoa, Jesus Christ. How to control the freaking fast forward. It doesn't just speed up your movement, it also speeds up your controls. So if I'm moving my mouse, for example, and I fast forward, it goes all over the place. Does this do anything? No. I strongly suspect there's something back there. Unless it's just an LOD sort of thing, it looks like it's actually completely open. Like, you can just access the outside world if you get over that. But then from here, it obviously looks like there's a wall, so I think it's just an LOD thing, actually. Okay, screw the fans. Let me see if I can jump on a stack of three boxes. Using this friendly little rock over here. If it was closer, I think I could. Mm-hmm. Did I just see something? Is there a way to pause the game so I can actually freeze frame? I don't think there is. I think there's something there. I swear I'm seeing something. Oh yeah. Another very serious Christmas song? Question is, how do I get over? Jumping from there seems a pretty good possibility. Yeah. Gonna make use of fast forward here. Super convenient, I love it. It's not exactly the most pleasant thing to look at, I know. Probably very confusing. Disorientating. Super nice, though. Oh. Crap. Come here. See if we can get a little bit more height here. There we go. Just got on the little end pegs here. Or posts, whatever you want to call them. Yeah, that should do it. Hello, Mr. Snowman. Can I do anything with you? Aw, I don't think I can. Oh! There we go. This isn't gonna be the same song as before, is it? As much as I like it, it is actually the same song from before. Ah. I don't like reused Easter eggs. They're old, moldy Easter eggs. All nasty. Nobody wants to eat them. Crisscross Conundrum Advanced. Oh god, the old one is a little bit too advanced for me. This one's gonna be fun. Also, I just realized, I thought the puzzle I just went to was one that was supposed to have the recorder. But it wasn't. It definitely did not have a recorder. Did I go into the wrong one? I must have forgot that I was going to do that. After just learning the fast forward thing, I wanted to go into the one with the recorder, but I guess I didn't. Well, whatever, we're here now. Alright, how in the heck is this supposed to work? So I have access to four connectors using my recording. That's great, but I don't exactly see how that helps me. I need to, like, elevate one of these. Can I do that? That's cool, but I can only do the red power. And I don't actually need the red power for inside, I need it for outside. Let's see how fast time actually advances when I'm using fast forward. Looks like it's 3 or 4 times speed. Yeah, I think it's about 4 or 5 seconds for every real world second. Almost like I need to record myself, and, well, let's just leave it like this. Just fast forward. God, this is so convenient. I love it. That doesn't help anything at all, though. What is the point? What am I even doing? You know what? Forget all this. Can I get power from another puzzle room? Doesn't seem like it. Yeah, none of the other puzzle rooms are actually visible from the entrance. Hmm. I don't know. I think I'm gonna do another puzzle room first, though, because I feel like I might be able to break this puzzle. By supplying power from, like, a completely different room? Or something? Let's do a different one first. Dead man switch. So that red power powers the fan, which gives me a box if I power it. Ooh! Star. Two connectors to work with at the moment. End goal is to get blue power here. Now, blue power is down here. I guess the issue is that I would need three connectors to get it out at the moment. So in lieu of three connectors, I think I need to do something else. What does this do? Red power? Okay. Oh wait, I have three connectors. That's not enough to do the blue, is it? Oh, Jesus Christ. Need four for that. It might be enough for the red, though. No, I don't think it's gonna be enough for that either. Ironically enough, I need red power to actually open up the thing to get the connector to give me red power. It's one of those, like, where do I even start kind of things. I keep thinking of ways to approach it, but every single one requires some other step to happen. Like, they're all interrelated and I just don't know where to start. I mean, Okay. Maybe it stays open for a really long time and I can just weigh this down myself? Yeah, okay. Okay, I think I got it. So, if I weigh this down myself with my own body, then by the time I get over there, it's probably going to be closed again, right? However, if I'm going to be able to power that thing open, the other force field, I can also power that. And this doesn't require me to do anything. It doesn't matter where I am, that's going to give me a box, which is going to give me something to work with. So, maybe? Yeah, I think so. Yeah, this should do it. Mm-hmm. Bingo! And now with the box, I can use the box to weigh it down. Which means I can go in here and nab the connector. Which traps me inside and then I'm fucked. So, yeah, about that. That kind of sucks. Oh, wait a minute. I can power from the inside. But that doesn't allow me to get it out. So what's the point? I need to get this connector out of here if I want the blue power, right? To get this connector out of here, this thing needs red power. To give this thing red power, it needs to be powered from... I don't get it. Let me think about this one. Oh, wait a minute, I have an idea. So, what did I gain by coming in here, right? The one thing I gained is that I was able to provide power to this from the inside. What that means is that I no longer need the box on here to actually keep this open. So if I take the box off, this is going to stay open. And what does that gain me? It gains me a box that I can take inside of here. And what's the point of that? I think... maybe. Look at this. This seems rather low, doesn't it? Maybe I can just jump over with a box. And take the connector out of here. Let's try it. Or wait a minute. Maybe... wait, I don't think I need to do that at all. I can just take all of these connectors. And I can just shove some blue power in here. Yeah. Yeah, that should do it. Now for the star. So what's the trick with the star? They put this here on purpose. The trick with the star is that you can't get it the same way that you got this. Of course not, that'd be way too simple. So, in that case, let me try my box thing. Can't quite reach. Alright, so that's not gonna work. Wait a minute, look at this. Look at the angle on this. I don't actually need this connector here. I could move this connector outside to right there. And then, yeah, that's it. God, I love this fast forward. I said I wouldn't abuse it, but I'm abusing it, and it feels good. Alright, that is it for this puzzle. Leaves me with, what, one more? The weird crossing beams one? What was it called? Crisscross Conundrum Advanced. Okay, well, I think I'm gonna save that puzzle for the next episode. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I'll be back soon.